Topic for the day is ovulation pain. Some women get a one-sided pain in their lower abdomen when they ovulate. Ovulation pain is often normal and just another side effect linked with menstruation. Some women notice a little vaginal bleeding when it happens. If the pain is severe or you're worried, see a doctor. It's a good idea to keep a diary before you visit so you can let the doctor know exactly when during your menstrual cycle the pain comes on and how long it lasts. Thank you.